here is preparing the pipe for taking out that dent right there. So capped off the stinger, capped off the exhaust pressure port. Then I'm gonna fill it with water, and then I'm gonna cap it off with this piece. Got it from AutoZone. This and this here I got from AutoZone. So I'm gonna fill it with water, and then put the cap on here, and then put it in this little cup here, put in the freezer. And the idea is for the water to expand as it freezes, and then it will just push out the dent, hopefully. So this is before. Let's see how it comes out afterwards.